నమస్కారం. డాక్టర్ బిఆర్ అంబేద్కర్ సార్వత్రిక విశ్వవిద్యాలయం విద్యార్థులకు స్వాగతం. ఈ ప్రసారంలో
హలో స్టూడెంట్స్, టుడే వీ షాల్ డిస్కస్ ద లైన్ ఇంటిగ్రల్, సర్ఫేస్ ఇంటిగ్రల్ అండ్ వాల్యూమ్ ఇంటిగ్రల్స్. దీస్ హెల్ప్స్ అస్ టు ప్రూవ్ ఇంపార్టెంట్ థీరమ్స్ ఆన్ వెక్టర్ ఇంటిగ్రేషన్, నేమ్లీ గ్రీన్స్ థీరమ్, గాస్ డైవర్జెన్స్ థీరమ్ అండ్ స్టోక్స్ థీరమ్. దీస్ థీరమ్స్ ఆర్ ఇమ్మెన్స్ ఇంపార్టెన్స్ ఇన్ హైడ్రోడైనమిక్స్, మెకానిక్స్ అండ్ ఎలక్ట్రోమ్యాగ్నెటిక్ థియరీ. ఇంటిగ్రేషన్ ఈజ్ ద ఇన్వర్స్ ఆపరేషన్ ఆఫ్ ది డిఫరెన్షియేషన్. లెట్ ఎఫ్ ఆఫ్ టీబీఏ వెక్టర్ ఫంక్షన్ ఆఫ్ టీ of a scalar variable t, a vector function t, say small f of t is said to be an integral of capital F of t. If the derivative of small f of t, thus symbolically we can write d by dt small f of t is equal to capital F of t. So then integral f of t dt is equal to f of t. We then say that f is integrable. We can also say that a vector point function f is equal to f1i f2j plus f3k is integrable if f1, f2 and f3 are integrable. So here c is an arbitrary constant vector. We have derivative of f of t plus c is equal to derivative of f of t plus derivative of constant. So that is equal to capital F of t. So that integral capital F of t dt is equal to small f of t plus c. Thus the integral f of t is indefinite to the extent. So the value of c is determined by the help of the given initial or geometrical conditions. Let f of t is equal to f1 of ti plus f2 of tj plus f3 of tk be an integrable function, then the integral of f of t is given by integral f of t dt is equal to I into integral f1 of t dt plus j integral f2 of t dt plus k integral f3 of t dt. Definite integral. If integral capital F of t dt is equal to small f of t, then f of b minus f of a is said to be definite integral of capital F of t between the limits t is equal to a and t is equal to b, is denoted by the symbol integral a to b f of t dt. Thus, we have integral a to b f of t dt is equal to f of b minus f of a. Line integral. Any integral which is to be evaluated along a curve is called line integral. So this is the curve. So where we are divided into a finite number of parts, that is a is equal to p naught to b is equal to pn. So let f of x comma y comma z is equal to f1i f2j plus f3k be a continuous vector point function defined at every point of a curve in space. Divide the curve C at the point p1, p2, p3, so on pn minus 1, and the end points a is equal to p naught and b is equal to pn. Let r0, r1, r2, so on rn be the position vectors of the points p0, p1, p2, p3, so on pn minus 1 and pn respectively. Let ui be any point on the arc pi minus 1 and pi. Now consider the summation I is equal to 1 to n f of ui delta ri, so where ri is equal to ri minus 1, the limit of this sum as n tends to infinity or mod ri tends to 0. If it exists, then the tangential line integral of f of r along curve C, and symbolically we can written as integral over C f of r dr, or integral f of r dr by dt into dt. If f of r is equal to f1 of x comma y comma z I plus f2 of x comma y comma z j plus f3 of x comma y comma z k, then integral over c f of r dr is equal to integral over c f1 I plus f2 j plus f3 k of I dx plus j dy plus k dz, that is equal to integral over c f1 dx f2 dy plus f3 dz. If the curve is in a parametric form, x is equal to x of t, y is equal to y of t, z is equal to z of t, and the end points of the curve t is equal to t1 and at A and t is equal to t2 at B. That is integral over C, f bar dot dr is equal to integral t1 to t2 f1 dx by dt plus f2 dy by dt plus f3 dz by dt of dt. If C is a closed curve, the line integral is denoted by integral over C closed curve f bar dot dr bar, that is the two end points, initial and terminal points coincide the curve, is called the closed curve. Here circulation. So, if C is a simple closed curve, a curve which tangent line of f bar around C is called the circulation of f bar about C is denoted by integral over C f bar dot dr is equal to integral over C f1 dx plus f2 dy plus f3 dz. If integral over C f bar dot dr bar is equal to 0, then f bar is called the irrotational. So, work done by a force. If f bar represents the force acting on a particle moving along the arc AB, the work done during the displacement to delta r bar is f bar dot delta r bar. The total work done by f bar during the displacement from A to B is integral A to B f bar dot dr bar. If the force f bar is conservative, then f bar is equal to nabla phi. So, that is equal to I dou phi by dou x plus j dou phi by dou y plus k dou phi by dou z. So, integral A to B f bar dot dr bar is equal to integral A to B I dou phi by dou x plus j dou phi by dou y plus k dou phi by dou z of I dx plus j dy plus k dz, that is integral A to B dou phi by dou x dx plus dou phi by dou y dy plus dou phi by dou z dz. So, integral A to B d phi is equal to phi of A to B, that is phi of B minus phi of A. Thus, the line integral is independent of the path if f bar is conservative or irrotational, that is f bar is equal to nabla phi. So, here problem, if f bar is equal to 2xz minus y plus 2zk along the straight line from 0 comma 0 to 2, 1, 3. So, that is work done is equal to integral f bar dot dr is equal f bar dot dr f bar is equal to 3x square I plus 2xz minus y z plus zk integral f bar dot dr bar is equal to integral 3x square z dx plus 2xz minus y plus z dz. So, the line joining the two points 0 comma 0 and 0 and 2 1 3 is, so this is the straight line equation. So, that is x is equal to, we are going to get x is equal to 2t, y is equal to t, z is equal to 3t. So, that is dx is equal to 2 dt, dy is equal to dt, dz is equal to 3 dt. So, that is integral over C f bar dot dr is equal to integral 0 to 1 24 t square dt plus 12 t square minus t dt plus 9 t dt on simplification, that is equal to 36 integral 0 to 1 t square dt plus 8 integral 0 to 1 t dt, that is equal to 16. So, that is the total work done along the curve from the point 0 comma 0 comma 0 to 2 1 3, that is 16 units. So, surface integral. A surface r is equal to f of u comma v is called a smooth curve if f of u comma v is continuous and possess partial derivatives. So, this is the surface and where we are going to dividing into subregions, a finite number of subregions. So, let f of r be a continuous vector point function defined over the smooth surface r is equal to f of u comma v. Let S be a region of the surface, divide the region into m subregions, that is delta S1, delta S2, delta Si, so on delta Sm. Let Pi be a point of Si and Ni be the unit normal to delta Si at Pi. Let delta Ai be the vector area of delta Si, then delta Ai is equal to Ni unit normal vector into delta Si. So, now consider the sum as summation I is equal to 1 to m f of ui ni into delta si. So let m tends to infinity in such a way that each delta si shrinks to a point. The limit of the im if exist is called the normal surface integral of f of r over the region s of the surface. R is equal to f of u comma v and is denoted by integral over f of r da or integral over f n ds. Other type of the surface integral are integral over s f cross da or integral over phi da, where phi is a continuous vector and phi is a continuous scalar point functions. Now, this Cartesian form is let f of r is equal to f 1 I plus f 2 j plus f 3 k, where f 1, f 2, f 3 are continuous and differentiable functions of x, y and z. Let cos alpha, cos beta and cos gamma be the directional cosines of the unit normal vectors. Then n is equal to I cos alpha plus j cos beta plus k cos gamma, and f n is equal to f 1 cos alpha plus f 2 cos beta plus f 3 cos gamma. So therefore, integral over s f n ds is equal to integral over s f 1 cos alpha plus f 2 cos beta plus f 3 cos gamma. But ds cos alpha, ds cos beta and ds cos gamma are the projections of the ds on yz, zx and xy planes. If dx, dy, dz and dz are differentials along the axis, then ds cos alpha is equal to dx dz, ds cos beta is equal to dz dx and ds cos gamma is equal to dx dy. Therefore, integral over s f n ds is equal to double integral over the region R f 1 dy dz plus f 2 dz dx plus f 3 dx dy. Note, let R 1 be the projection of s on xy plane, then integral over s f dot n ds is equal to double integral over the region R 1 f n dx dy by cos gamma. So that is equal to double integral over the region R 1 f dot n dx dy by mod n dot k. So where n dot k is equal to that is dx dy, evaluated with the help of the double integrated over the region R 1 in xy plane. Similarly, integration over the s f dot ds is equal to double integral over the region R 2 f dot n dy dz mod n dot I, and double integral over the region R 3 f dot n dz dx by n dot here that is j. Problem: evaluate integral s f n ds where f is equal to 18 zi minus 12 j plus 3 y k, and s is the part of the plane 2 x plus 3 y plus 6 z is equal to 12, located in the first octant. So here we can see the solution. Let phi is equal to 2 x plus 3 y plus 6 z minus 12. Therefore, normal to the plane phi is nabla phi, and nabla phi is equal to I dou phi by dou x plus j dou phi by dou y plus k dou phi by dou z. So this is equal to 2 I plus 3 j plus 6 k. Therefore, unit normal n is equal to 2 I plus 3 j plus 6 k is equal to 2 I plus 3 j plus 6 k by root over 4 plus 9 plus 36, that is equal to 1 by 7 of 2 I plus 3 j plus 6 k. So let R be the projection of s on xy plane, then integral over s f dot n ds is equal to double integral over the region R f dot n dx dy by mod n dot k. So given f is equal to 18 zi minus 12 j plus 3 y k, so therefore f dot n is equal to 18 zi minus 12 j plus 6 k is into 1 by 7 of 2 y plus 3 j plus 6 k, that is equal to 1 by 7 of 36 z minus 36 plus 18 y. So on simplification, we are going to get that is equal to 6 by 7 of 6z minus 6 plus 3y, nk is equal to that 1 by 7 into 2y plus 3z plus 6k of 6 by 7 into 6z minus 6 plus 3y. So, given surface S is 2x plus 3y plus 6z is equal to 12. Therefore, r of xy plane is 2x plus 3y is equal to 12. So, therefore, we can write y is equal to 12 minus 2x by 3. So, therefore, x varies from 0 to 6 and y varies from 0 to 12 minus 2x by 3. So, the surface integral double integration f n dx dy by n dot k is equal to double integration over the region r 6 by 7 6z minus 6 plus 3y dot 7 by 6 dx dy, and that is equal to double integral over the region r 6 minus 2x dx dy. So, this is equal to on simplification 2 into integral 0 to 6. So, 3 of x, and here y varies from 0 to 12 minus 2x by 3 of dy of dx. So, on simplification we get 4 by 3 integral 0 to 6 18 minus 9x plus x square dx. So, now integrating with respect to x, that is 18x minus 9 by 2 x square plus 1 by 3 x square. So, x varies from 0 to 3, and the that gives the final value of the surface integral. Now, volume integral. Let V be a volume bounded by a surface. R is equal to f of u comma v. F of R be a vector point function defined over V. Divide V into m subregions of volumes delta V 1, delta V 2, so on delta V I, so on delta V m. Let P I R I be a point in delta V I, then the form I m is equal to summation I is equal to 1 to m f of R I delta V I. Let m tends to infinity in such a way that delta V I shrinks to a point. The limit of I m, if it exists, is called the volume integral of f of r in the line integral over v f of r dv. So, here Cartesian form is, let f of r is equal to f 1 I plus f 2 j plus f 3 k, where f 1, f 2 and f 3 are functions of x, y, z. Also, we have dv is equal to dx dy dz. The volume integral is then given by integral over v f dot dv is equal to triple integral of f 1 I plus f 2 j plus f 3 k of dx dy dz. So, that is equal to I triple integral f 1 dx dy dz plus j triple integral f 2 dx dy dz plus k triple integral f 3 dx dy dz. So, here problem, if f is equal to 2x square minus 3z I minus 2x y z minus 4x k, evaluate integral v nabla dot f dv and integral over v nabla cross f dv. So, solution, first we have to calculate nabla dot f, that is I dou f by dou x plus j dou f by dou y plus k dou f by dou z. So, that is equal to 4x minus 2x is equal to 2x. The limits are z is equal to 0 and 2 z is equal to 4 minus 2x minus 2y and y is equal to 0 to 2 minus x, and x varies from 0 to 2. So, therefore, integral over v nabla dot dv is equal to integral x is equal to 0 to 2, integral y is equal to 0 to 2 minus x, integral z is equal to 4 minus 2x minus 2y, and the function is 2x 2y 2x dx dy dz. So, now first we are integrating along the integration along the z, that is integral x is equal to 0 to 2, integral y is equal to 0 to 2 minus x. So, integration of z integral of dz is equal to z, that is 2x of 4 minus 2x minus 2y dx dy. Now, substituting the values of the z lower and upper values, and that gives 4 of integral x is equal to 0 to 2, and here y varies from 0 to 2 minus x, 2x minus x square minus xy dx dy. Now, we have to evaluate along the y, and we have to substitute the limits for y 0 and 2 minus x. Then we have to integrate with respect to x, then substituting the limits as x is equal to 0 and 2, finally we are going to get 8/3. So next we have to calculate nabla cross f. So that is equal to ijk dou by dou x, dou by dou y, dou by dou z, and the corresponding function. And therefore, integral over v nabla cross f is equal to integral over v. So that gives the nabla cross f is equal to j minus 2 y k of dx dy dz. So now limits are here, x varies from 0 to 2 and y varies from 0 to 2 minus x. So that is function is j minus 2 y k of, and here that is curl of f is equal to 4 minus 2 x minus 2 y of dx dy. So here now we have to integrate along with respect to y first, then substituting the limits for y as 0 and 2 minus x, and then we have to integrate with respect to x, and between the limits 0 to 2, that is that gives j of 4 minus 2 x of y minus x y square of minus k integral 0 to 2 4 minus 2 x of y dx, and finally that gives 8/3 j minus k. So here references, real analysis, vector analysis, textbook by Dr. B. R. Ambedkar, Open University, and second one is a textbook of mathematics volume 2 for degree classes by S. Chand Publications. Thank you.
ఈ కార్యక్రమాలపై మీ అభిప్రాయాల్ని, సూచనల్ని, సలహాల్ని ఆహ్వానిస్తున్నాం. మా చిరునామా ద డైరెక్టర్, ఆడియో విజువల్ ప్రొడక్షన్ అండ్ రీసెర్చ్ సెంటర్, డాక్టర్ బిఆర్ అంబేద్కర్ ఓపెన్ యూనివర్సిటీ, ప్రొఫెసర్ జి రామరెడ్డి మార్క్, రోడ్ నంబర్ 46, జూబ్లీ హిల్స్, హైదరాబాద్ 500033.